Hey guys, welcome back to Phoenix Hustle. In St. Wayne, King Brady.
You know it.
Well, something special is after dropping. A game series I've loved for all my life. My number one best game of all time. I love it. Fallout, the TV show trailer, has dropped. You have seen Fallout before or played Fallout?
I played Fallout before, yeah.
Are you a big fan or are you into Skyrim more?
I like Skyrim way better.
Skyrim, yeah.
But Fallout's not bad, I don't. I obviously do like it, but.
And sure, it's a nice little gap, but we're probably walking around our 7 years before we see fucking Fallout 5.
Probably, yeah.
Are you happy to see this trailer?
Yeah, let's give it a go.
Let's give it a go.
I know that I've lived a relatively comfortable life.
Stop! Mercy!
You need to go home. Vault dwellers are an endangered species. I do not think you would be willing to do what it takes to survive up here. If you insist on staying, then you will have to adapt.
Tomorrow, so they say, will be a lovely day. A bright new sun will suddenly break through. But I don't want to see tomorrow unless I see it with you.
And grabbed a moldy one.
That looks fucking good.
Looks
like I'm more excited to watch that than fucking play the game.
I know, yeah.
Like the game was good, but I'm not into story mode. I need multiplayer games.
Yeah.
But no, looks.
I just get killed. Yeah. Like I see Springdale. Springdale? Comedy, like in some serious.
Yeah. Well, they're gonna have to. This is from the creators of Boys.
Boys, yeah.
It's the creators of Boys. Something from
that. Something about Boys, but like. You see that there, like, there was a girl there, what, Knife and Roy, and she started shooting guns, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, it's going to be fucking balls to the walls.
Balls to the walls.
Yeah. Balls to the walls, yeah.
Balls to the walls.
Balls to the walls.
Is that a balls to the wall?
Balls.
Balls to the wall. I don't know what you even said.
Do you know what I was saying, no?
I heard balls to the wall.
I said balls to the wall.
Balls to the wall. I thought balls to the wall.
Anyway. Yeah, no, it looks like it's going to be fucking good.
I'm saying it is. Like, I'm happy to say it. Like,
does that trailer arouse you?
It has aroused you. Like, there's a few, actors we know that will make it look cool, like, as you know, it looks like the main actress, she was in Yellow Jackets, can't think of her name, but she was really big in Yellow Jackets. And then we have got from Twin Peaks, Kyle, I can't think of his last name, but he was Twin Peaks.
There was a guy that was, like, he looked like kind of a cowboy look to him, and he got on the horse with a kid.
Yeah.
He's in loads of stuff. I don't know his name. Then the guy with one eye, he's really funny, he's in, like, you know, Hot Rod.
Hot Rod, yeah.
He's like, the AM radio, that guy. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
He's in loads of shit, he's funny.
So, I think that's the review.
Oh no, he does the voice for, what's her name? Jerry in Rick and Morty. Isn't it?
I think so, yeah, maybe, yeah.
It is. I don't know why I'm pretending, but I don't know. It fucking is. But yeah, it's a really good trailer.
Really good trailer, yeah.
So, can't wait for it. Bit of a wait though.
Bit of a wait, yeah.
I don't care.
I don't care.
Some good stuff, yeah.
Sure, what does the trailer for Game of Thrones supposed to drop? So maybe if.
I'm not into Game of Thrones, guys. No. Alright, well, like, I've seen some of the seasons, they were pretty decent, but I just don't know.
I know, yeah.
People telling me to watch it, don't tell me what to do, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Oh, well, I don't know what to do.
But, like, when I was watching, I was like, oh, I just want them to bring out Gears of War show, yeah. You know?
Oh, I'll get you.
Tell me now. It'd be fucking top tier.
Well, maybe, like, if this is really, really good, that means it could be a big hit. Like, you know, last was a really big hit.
Mm. I'd say that's what they're going to start doing, like, video games into movies and shows and all that. I know about movies, so they're going to milk it with the shows, you know what I mean?
Milk with the shows, or ones that have good ideas to expand, like, I say, there'll be some people where games can't really fit, but Fallout looks like, it has the ingredients to be a good series, like, last as well was only a 10-hour game, and I plan to make fucking four seasons, so.
Mm.
So.
I'm looking forward to fucking watching that again.
Oh, no, yeah.
But, so,
I guess that's things as well.
That's it. Let's eat our pizza, yeah.
Let's eat our pizza. On the roof!